Dave?
All right, 6:39, our time now. As we take a look at the tropics, we have 18 days left of the hurricane season, so we're getting closer to the end of it, but I think you, as well as me, know that it may not totally end on November 30th this year, just based off of how active it's been here. Right now, we've seen, again, 12 landfalling storms. Ada did make initially a landfall in the United States down there in the Keys, and of course has now made a second landfall here in northern Florida already, but still, it's the same storm making landfall. So yeah, that's just kind of crazy how many we've seen so far this season, let alone five here in Louisiana. Here's the latest with Ada, now sitting north of Gainesville. Winds are at 45 miles per hour. It's moving northeast at 13. Pressure rising to 1,001, so it's really weakening here. It's going to head its way toward Jacksonville, Florida, and then eventually just off the coast of North Carolina, South Carolina, Georgia there, and then heading out to sea. Still, it's a fairly strong low, but non-tropical low at this point, so this one's going to end up being just a fish storm from here forward, but still producing some rain and some swells across the Carolina coastline. As we look at the big picture here, though, we saw Theta out here, a tropical storm, and we have Invest 98 down in the Caribbean. This one has a chance, a high chance of developing as well, too. As you can see, about 90% chance there, so we'll continue to track that one as well. But here's the latest with Theta. Winds are at 65, moving east-northeast at 12, and this one's going to continue to be a fairly large system and work its way just north of the Azores, kind of turning its way here to the North Atlantic, weakening to a tropical depression, then a non-tropical low as we head into next week. So bringing a big storm likely to parts of Europe, but overall, though, no impact the United States. As mentioned here, 98L, again, very disorganized now, but as it moves into the center Caribbean, heading to this weekend, likely becoming a tropical depression, then tropical storm, maybe even a hurricane as it gets towards Central America. Last thing Belize, Honduras, and Nicaragua needs is another rainmaker for them after they had Category 4 Ada. Remember, made landfall there over a week ago, but looks like that's going to be a big rainmaker for them. So they're still dealing with, again, potential for another tropical system, but this one is not expected to get into the Gulf like Ada did.